What do you think is better though? Is the songwriter better or is it the artist better?
I mean, I don't know. That's a hard one.
Or the performer, whatever you want to call it.
I think they both have a really important place. Because for me, I am a lover of sitting at home and listening to music. Granted, right. I had a long time, and you did as well too, working in the live music world.
Right.
So being at concerts and being at shows, hundreds of shows a
performer,
year.
Performance is a big deal too. Like,
yeah.
How many people were great on record, but they weren't great on stage?
Exactly.
Or vice versa.
Yeah. But I think I went through my phases, yeah. right? When I was younger, I couldn't go to shows because I was too young, or I just didn't because I didn't have money.
Right.
And so my experience was laying in my bed with my headphones on, listening to music. And that was the most important thing to me.
Right.
Fast forward maybe 10 years from then, I'm throwing some of the biggest concerts and festivals in the world.
Right.
And the live performance has become so much more important to me.
Right.
So I don't think I could choose one, but I do think I could say that they both play an important role in artistry in general.
Right.
For sure.
So, all right, so... So let's make an example. All right, who's better, Mariah Carey or Adele?
Adele. But I think Adele's an amazing performer as well as a writer.
Amazing, yeah,
she's amazing. She's just amazing in general.
Do you think people care though? Do you think people even give a if they wrote their songs or not?
No,
not anymore.
I don't think people really care. I think what happens is, you get people who give extra credit for that being the case. It's basically a cherry on top of a sundae. Oh, not only are they tight, not only are their songs really good, but they also write all their own songs.